If they could hear my story and understand the language that permeates my soul to the sole of my feet, my Shakespeare is not a threat, nor do I owe you a debt. I will not divest myself from myself to suit steam-pressed suits or digest my slang, my bruv, my fam. From leaving my lips to land on this land that you call free, or for a minor fee. Because all I see is enemies ready to stop me from my own life's mission. I will not ask permission to be me. You will see me for what I am and for what I stand for. Otherwise, what are we here for? To adore monotony, assimilate ourselves into anonymity? To erase what makes you different from me would be the ultimate tragedy. Don't take flight from your own unique light. Don't lose sight of who you are or what you can become. Own and weaponize your scars, for you are your own armor.